We want to find the difference of the mixed numbers using pattern blocks. We have 2 and 1 third minus 1 and 5 sixths. We can represent 2 and 1 third using 2 yellow pattern blocks and 1 blue pattern block, and we can represent 1 and 5 sixths using 1 yellow pattern block and 5 green pattern blocks. Let's begin by showing this. So again, 2 and 1 third is equal to 2 yellow pattern blocks and 1 blue pattern block, and 1 and 5 sixths is equal to 1 yellow pattern block and 5 green pattern blocks. Because we're subtracting 1 and 5 sixths from 2 and 1 third, we want to remove or take away 1 yellow pattern block and 5 green pattern blocks from 2 yellow pattern blocks and 1 blue pattern block. We'll notice how in this form we can remove the 1 yellow pattern block, but we cannot remove the 5 green pattern blocks in this form. Let's perform exchanges so that we have enough green pattern blocks to remove. Notice how we can exchange 2 green pattern blocks for 1 blue pattern block, as we see here. This shows that 1 third is equal to 2 sixths. We can also exchange 6 green pattern blocks for 1 yellow pattern block. Notice how when we do this, this shows that 1 whole is equal to 6 sixths. Now that we've expressed 2 and 1 third in this form, we can go ahead and remove or take away 1 yellow pattern block and 5 green pattern blocks to find our difference. Let's first remove the 1 yellow pattern block. And now let's remove the 5 green pattern blocks. Notice how when we do this, we're left with 3 green pattern blocks, which tells us the difference is 3 sixths. But we can also perform another exchange. We can exchange these 3 green pattern blocks for 1 red pattern block, showing that 3 sixths is equivalent to 1 half. So we can also express the difference as 1 half. So 2 and 1 third minus 1 and 5 sixths is equal to 3 sixths, as we showed first, which is equivalent to 1 half. 1 half is a simplified form of 3 sixths. Notice how the fraction 3 sixths has a common factor of 3 between the numerator and denominator. I hope you found this helpful.